name Santosh. I am a commerce graduate, BCom honors graduate from Sri Ram College of Commerce, Delhi. And sorry guys, I'm just a little bit distracted with my hair. So yeah, I'm a commerce graduate from Sri Ram College of Commerce, Delhi. And right now I'm pursuing Chartered Accountancy. I'm in my final. I could teach you guys spoken English through Tamil and Hindi. I would also teach subjects of BCom honors. I could teach CA Foundation and CA Inter. So to answer the question, why should I learn from you? Why can't I choose others? And why should I choose you? And I don't go through the same questions and I'm repeating myself, I'm sorry. And so yeah, to answer the question, you won't be learning anything and I won't be teaching anything in my class. So you would ask, do I look like an idiot? Why should I pay you money? You are not, trust me, listen to me. What we'll be doing is, we'll be analyzing each and every concept in the subject. We'll be discovering the subject on our own. Even analyzing means I will teach you a subject and then we'll see why is that, why is it this way and why is it not that. But we won't be doing it. What we'll be doing is, that's the right word to describe it, is we'll be discovering the things in my classes. So we'll be from the beginning and through the end, we'll be discovering everything. I won't teach you anything. So we'll start from the beginning. I will keep on asking you questions and I will make you think and I will help you think. Pass that, you can ask. Yeah, you are right. For exam saying, that will be the best thing to do and that is what I did too. But for knowledge, right now the world is very competitive and if you just have a degree, you will not suffice. You should have conceptual understanding and you should be always one step ahead of others. So that is what will make you employable and it will make you stand out in the group. That is what I promise you to. I promise you will be one step ahead with my classes and it will also be fun doing it. So I hope to see you guys in my classes. Cheers and